So if something is virtual, it's computerized. So there is an exhibition called Virtual Earth. So it changes color, big globe of the Earth, and it's computerized. And the 2005 tsunami. You can look at the different temperatures around the world and the different ocean tides. Can anyone tell me what marine is? It relates to the sea or to the ocean. So marine life, ocean life, sea life. So can anyone name a marine animal for me?
Word.
Yeah.
Sure.
The fear.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Ocean sunfish.
A reptile. So it's a cold-blooded animal, like a crocodile.
Have you liked the most so far?
The big crocodile. 12 meters of length, something like 8,000 kilos.
Evolution. So evolution is the process of growth or change. The African dinosaur exhibition is a collection of dinosaur bones. And
skeleton.
Yes.
What was the most interesting for you so far?
For me, the dinosaur.
I saw the Africa beyond the lake.
I'm going to the planetarium.
The planetarium is a theater or a place that can recreate the sky. So it can show you the different stars, constellations, which I'm gonna get to in a moment. A telescope. You know what a telescope is? Can you explain?
We learn, and I think it's really important.
What is the closest star,
yeah,
to our planet?
The sun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The sun.
What is a bee make?
Honey.
Honey, yeah.
Cheetah.
Lion.
Lion, yeah.
Lion.
African hunting dog.
African hunting dogs.
Yeah.
Alright, Daddy, congratulations on answering my question.